Here is the spectrum for JP5, which is the standard fuel used to run all the aircraft, a bit like a classic bell curve. And what you're seeing is the spectrum based upon carbon content of the individual hydrocarbons as you make this guy out of oil. So this is anybody, Exxon, BP, Shell, whoever you want to name it, pulling petroleum out of the ground, fractionally distilling it, and making JP5 according to the mil spec.